This is Daphne Doodlebrush. Nothing brings her more joy than cooking breakfast for her delightful family.
Who's ready for breakfast?
Me! Thank you, Mommy!
But what Daphne doesn't know is that all the days of pouring her leftover bacon grease down the sink is about to cause utter and complete chaos. You see, when fats, oils, or grease are poured down the drain, it sticks to the walls of your house's plumbing and to the walls of sewer pipes, consequently hardening and causing blockage, eventually leading to the backing up of raw sewage, causing overflow into nearby rivers and streams, or even your own home.
Mom?
Don't be a Daphne Doodlebrush. Pour your fats, oils, or grease into a jar, wait until it hardens, and then throw it into the trash. It's simple, easy, and sanitary.